I am Professor Krishnendu Chakraborty, Principal of Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology. Very proud to introduce the institute which started its journey in the year 1941 with ceramic technology. It is said that 80% of refractory industry in India are managed by the alumni of this institute. Our alumni, the torchbearer of the institute, are placed throughout the globe. The Department of Computer Science Engineering and Information Technology were introduced in the year 2000 and 2001 respectively. The institute is NAC accredited and autonomous. The strength of individual department will be narrated by respective head of the departments. The institute follows strict discipline with affection. The online attendance system and short messaging system will keep guardians informed about the progress of their children. In this institute, we give more emphasis on development of human values so that the student can be socially acceptable and productive. We not only nurture them to become expert professional, but also to become a complete human being. This is the strength of this institute. This institute has been receiving full support from the government of West Bengal. I shall mention few salient features of the institute that are worth mentioning. The institute is located at the heart of the city of Kolkata, very near to Shiyalda railway station. There is a boys hostel inside the campus of the institute with all modern facilities. This is a home away from the home for the students. There is a museum exhibiting ceramic related articles in the campus. The library of the institute has very good collection of text and reference books, including journals. Lectures of faculties in digital mode are also available in the library for the benefit of the student. Proficiency in communication skill is a very important component of success of students in their professional career. The well-equipped language laboratory of the institute caters that need of the students. There are state-of-the-art mechanical workshop and computer center in the institute. We also give more emphasis on physical health of the members of GCECT family. There is a gymnasium in the campus being used regularly. There is a firefighting system installed in the campus. The institute holds convocation regularly to award degree to pass out student with medals to position holders. Every year, induction program of 3-week duration is organized for first year student just after they are joining the institute to make them acclimatize with the environment of the institute. The institute received financial grant from UGC under Rashtriya Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan, RUSHA. The sense of service to the society is imbibed in the mind of the members of GCECT family. We also regularly conduct yoga classes for all. We organize many awareness programs, including health checkup camp and free medical service periodically for all. We believe that there is no dearth of job in the country, but there is a dearth of qualified professional with appropriate mindset. This policy of this institute has made good placement for the pass out student of the institute.
Welcome you all to the Department of Ceramic Technology, GCECT Kolkata. I always boast of the pristine, glorious past of this institution. I feel really proud to be an alumnus of this college, and I am now serving as the professor and head of the Department of Ceramic Technology of this institute, which is A-grade NAC accredited autonomous college, the then College of Ceramic Technology. With a most successful journey of more than 79 years, producing lot more than 1,000 ceramic professionals, this institution is now well known both nationally and internationally. It has produced many laurels, serving various industries in India and abroad, serving academic institutes like IITs, NITs, and institutions of national repute, and research institutions in India and abroad. Till the year 2000, this was a monodiscipline college offering only course on ceramic technology under the University of Calcutta. From the year 2000 and 2001, information technology and computer science and engineering courses were introduced, and from 2001, it came under the umbrella of West Bengal University of Technology, which is now known as MACOUT. Now, this department is producing nearly 40 BTEC students and few MTEC students every year. And I feel proud to say unhesitatingly that we are able to send all pre-final year students to industrial trainings, of which few are paid internships, and almost all students get employment through campus interviews organized at the college. The annual packages of selected students range from rupees 3 lakhs to rupees 8.5 lakhs. We organize industrial visits also for the students. Ours, being an autonomous college, we are also making provisions for final year students who are selected as graduate engineer trainee to join an industry after their final examinations of 8th semester, to join them early as paid intern after their 7th semester itself, who are allowed by the said industry to come back for 2 months for completion of his degree in 8th semester and rejoin as GET. From the department, we invite lot of experts from industries, including our alumni, serving in various senior positions periodically to deliver special talks for the final and pre-final year students. Advices are sought from industry experts while updating the curriculum. Many teachers in the department are involved in active research with projects worth crores of rupees from the DST, AICTE, ACRB, Government of India, and DST West Bengal, and there are quite a few junior and senior research fellows working at the department for their PhD degrees as well. The department is now running with well-equipped laboratories and a library with a very good collection of books and journals, including e-books and e-journals. I would now like to introduce one of our illustrious alumni of 1990 batch, Dr. Atanuranjan Pal, who has been my student as well, who is currently the Chief of Product Research R&D TISCO. Let us hear from Dr. Pal regarding the prospects of the branch of ceramics and the college as an alumnus of the college. He would talk with his vast experience in industries. I would also like to have with me few students of my department in the college expressing their views.
The Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology is a 75-year-old institute. The initial curriculum was based on traditional ceramics, but over the year it has changed its curriculum. Now it teaches subject from the domain of material science. So which helps people to get job in the metal and material industry. So name of the few of the big companies where boys are employed are Tata Steel, JSW Steel, in the steel sector, Vedanta Aluminium, Builda Copper. So these are the metal industry people are working with. People are also working with world biggest glass manufacturer Saint-Gobain and other glass companies. People are working with world best advanced ceramics companies, and all the traditional ceramics companies, our boys are there. So there are a lot of opportunities, people are doing well, and refractory industry is totally dominated by the boys of our college, and many of them are in leadership position, few of them CEO of this company. So people are not only doing well in industry, people are also going out from this college to study abroad and also doing well in research field. And as a 75 years old college, over the year college has generated a very good alumni network. So alumni all across the globe every year join the alumni meet. Alumni not only come for those alumni meets, but also regularly visit the college to take classes or to interact with the boys. So overall network between the alumni and the college is very strong, and which helps the students to get good job in difficult time. So this is a very good college to study undergraduate program in engineering and technology.
My name is Srijana Ghosh. I passed out this college in the year 2018. Presently I am working with Balco Vedanta. The 4 years of my college was mesmerizing and the most important 4 years of my life. I had the most memorable time in terms of everything. We had a very nice academic facility, a very good lab infrastructure, and smart classrooms. Our teachers are our friend, philosopher, and guide in the true sense of the term. We had nice fields, we had hostel facilities. We had a very good industrial exposure, more industrial visits and trainings. Our projects at the end of the year were very much up to date, which is very required in today's working days of my life. I had a very nice time, a holistic development of my personality. Our cultural events were fantastic. We used to work together, our teachers used to support us in every way possible. Even today, if I face any problem in my professional life as well, I can take guidance and suggestion from any of my teachers. I feel very lucky and very proud to be a part of my college.
Hello, my name is Shamanti Banerjee and I'm a current 4th year student of Ceramic Technology in the Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology. I came here to study ceramics because there is not much awareness about it, but I wanted to see what it was, and also I wanted to know more about material science. The detailed course curriculum helped me get an idea about the various ceramic materials that surrounds us every day, as well as a good understanding of material science and the material properties. The helpful faculties have always helped me and motivated me to become good than I am, and have always been there if I ever had a problem. I always had a dream to do future studies from abroad, and due to the good curriculum and good understanding, I was selected in 4 colleges in Europe, including KU Leuven and TU Dresden in Germany. So without a doubt, Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology had made me ready for my future and helped me become who I am today.
Hello everyone, I am Devarati Datta, pursuing BTech final year in Ceramic Technology at Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology. Although I had started this journey with nearly any knowledge on the vast world of ceramics, which encompasses refractory steel, metallurgy and material science as some of its integral parts, But now, towards the end of this beautiful and glorious journey of 4 years, I feel sad that it's going to be over soon and I may not be able to express everything in just a few words. Starting from our helpful and strong alumni family to our awe-inspiring teachers, I am enthralled and blessed to be with them. Being one of the head organizer and coordinator of our cultural fest and technical fest over the past few years, I have learned how important such platforms are for unleashing our hidden talents and true potential into fruitful kinetics. Not only it helps us to inculcate several managerial, leadership, teamwork skills, but it helps to make us more bonded to our friends, alumni, and make this bonding even more stronger. Presently, I am one of the placement and training coordinators of our batch, and now I am able to connect with many of our alumni pan India as well as across the globe. I have learned how the students of our college are serving internationally as stalwarts in several organizations, and it always be our source of our pride and inspiration. Finally, to sum up, I must say, to learn, connect and share is the truest essence of my dearest alma mater. Thank you.
Hi, this is Shreya Datta, currently a final year student at GCCT. After admission here, I would say the past 4 years have been the most exciting, innovative experience. Our extremely veteran professors helped us all the way with their expertise so that we could flourish in our academics as well as in our professional career in the near future. Honestly, I was an introvert before coming here, but several rigorous exercises such as cultural competitions, debates, quizzes, just a minute, mock interviews and group discussions helped me boost my confidence, my knowledge and perception on the real world scenarios. And all their graces, majority of us have been able to secure a job at the end of the day. Thank you.
Hi, this is Ranbir Pal. Currently, I'm pursuing in final year at GCCT. GCCT names as Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology. Previously, it was known as College of Ceramic Technology as it started its journey with only the Department of Ceramic Engineering and Technology. Over the past few years, it has got numerous achievements, and behind these achievements and growth of development of our college, our professors had fulcruming contribution and their rigorous efforts. And yes, of course, our quality of education is much better, and because of our teaching methods of our professors with such innovative way, made it very smooth to understand for our students. And our professors always motivate us and inspire us like a friend, philosopher and guide. Apart from technological enhancement and technical aspects, our students can involve with various functional activities and extracurricular activities throughout the year, which is annual cultural festival Jagriti, annual technical festival Karmatek, which really differs a lot with any other engineering colleges. And that's why it has been encapsulated in our academic curriculum to get involved with more actively participate in these activities so that students or candidates can easily bring out their hidden talents to become a successful leader and in corporate sector, to optimize their communication skills, how to communicate in front of people, to overcome their shyness. So this is like a thing that we have got a really potential platform at this college. In a nutshell, I want to say that over the past 4 years of my engineering, I have got such a vibrant and enterprising ambience in my college that is really helping our students, and we all are like a family, and I'm really happy and feel proud to be a member of this family in my institution. Thank you.
Myself, Professor Moushumi Moitro, HOD of the Department of Information Technology. The department, with its cohesive team of faculty members, offers sound program in UG and PG levels. The curriculum is updated to keep up with the growing demands of the software industry and R&D laboratories. Besides core subjects, cutting-edge technologies like information security, cloud computing, embedded image processing are introduced as elective papers. State-of-the-art computing infrastructure is provided with advanced software and hardware to emphasize project-based learning, preparing the students to be responsible IT professional, creation of R&D ecosystem through government fund and sponsored projects. Industrial collaboration with TCS, Wipro, Globsyn for training of the students. Most of the students are placed in MNCs like TCS, CTS, Infosys, Capgemini and many more. A segment of the student is inspired towards higher education to join IITs and universities in abroad. The academic collaboration with Jadavpur University, IIST Shibpur, Calcutta University enriched the academic status of the department.
Hi, I am Avranil Basu. I have completed my bachelor's in information technology and I am currently working as a data scientist in Convergetic Solutions Private Limited, one of the fastest growing big data and analytics solutions provider in India. The Information Technology Department of Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology is outstanding. The faculties are working on trending research topics and the laboratories are equipped with state-of-the-art computing facilities. Even after completing my bachelor's, I have received immense help from the faculties in figuring out my higher education plans abroad. Their recommendations as well as the projects I have worked in collaboration with them have helped me secure multiple admits from renowned international universities including Arizona State University and State University of New York at Buffalo. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Students of our institute not only excel in academics but also excel in multiple extracurricular activities. I have served as the General Secretary of the Student Council and have also been a part of the placement committee. And I can attest to the fact that the institute encourages students in organizing multiple technical events such as technical fairs, workshops and others for overall professional development as well as personal development. Our technical fest is one of the most renowned in Kolkata. We have organized workshops ranging from IoT to cybersecurity and competitive coding. Our institute is not only doing great in academics as well as extracurricular, the placement package is also very good. The average placement ranges from 4 lakh CTC to 8 lakh CTC and the most top recruiters are the MNCs as well as multiple product-based startups. Finally, I would like to say the institute is not only in the forefront in academics and extracurricular, but also is in the forefront in multiple civic and volunteering activities. We regularly organize eye checkup camps, health camps, and blood donation camps in our institute. In the end, I would like to say that GCCT has like a second home to me. The campus life and the 4 years of my undergraduate degree has been great. The relation with the teachers have helped me succeed in my professional setup.
Hi, I'm Sylvia Sultana and I'm a final year BTech student of Information Technology at Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology. I am glad to be able to share a part of my 4 year journey at GCCT. At our IT department, the professors are extremely helpful and cooperative and are always eager to bring the best out of the students. The course curriculum here, along with its intellectually stimulating problems given in the assignments, has helped me strengthen my knowledge in fundamental computer science. The mentorship and guidance that I have received from my faculty members has helped me secure a project at ISI Kolkata, and later on I was also able to work at the reputed IIT Patna as a research intern at the AI NLP ML group. These research experiences boosted my profile, and with the constant motivation and support I received from my teachers, I was able to secure about 5 MS admits, master's admits at computer science from European universities across Netherlands, Germany and Ireland, of which probably the most noteworthy is that of TU Delft, which is considered among the top 50 universities of the world. I would like to say that my experience at GCCT was rather enjoyable and I received a lot from my IT department, and I'll be really thankful to my professors and mentors. Thank you.
Dr. Kalpana Saharai, Head of the Department of Computer Science and Engineering in Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology. Our Computer Science and Engineering Department was established in the year 2001. Since then, high-ranking students are regularly admitted. In our department, highly experienced and motivated teachers teach our students with their best efforts, two of them having their age more than 50. We have sufficient amount of doctorate faculties also. In our department, industry-certified faculty in All India basis prepares our students for campus placements. He also provides industry-related training. In our department, our faculties contribute their intellects through advanced research fields. One of our faculty is now supervising on sponsored project. We offer advanced as well as industry-related courses. Overall, our contributions are reflected in campus placements. 70-80% students are getting their jobs through campus placements. Rest of the students go for higher studies in India and abroad.